phone like we do when Granny calls, and we can all talk at the same time.
Moshi-moshi.
Hi, Auntie.
Oh, sorry. I'm not Auntie.
Could you go get her, please? We'll wait.
She is not here.
When will she be back?
There's no one here by that name.
I don't get it, Petunia. Auntie's always there when Granny calls.
Perhaps you dialed the wrong number.
We didn't dial any numbers. We just pushed the buttons that Granny pushes.
Where are you?
I'm in the living room.
Not you, Tweety. The other guy.
I am in Nippon. In English, you call it Japan.
I'll bet Japan is next door to where Auntie lives.
We must have missed her house by one button.
Who are you?
I'm Tweety.
And I'm Petunia.
My name is Hoshi. Are you in the United States?
We're in Granny's house.
You both sound very nice. And maybe someday I can visit Granny's house.
You can come right now. We were bored until we called you. I think I have to go now.
Who are you talking to?
Auntie's next door neighbor, Hoshi.
Hello, Hoshi. You live next door to my sister?
You must be Granny. I think Tweety and Petunia dialed my number in Japan by mistake.
Japan? Oh, dear. Hoshi, I am so sorry that Tweety and Petunia bothered you.
No need to apologize, Granny-san. I was not bothered in the least.
Well, believe me, they won't be calling again. Arigato, Hoshi.
What is that about an alligator?
Oh, not alligator. Arigato. That means thank you in Japanese, the language they speak in Japan.
Oh! Japan! That place next door to Auntie.
No, little ones, we live in the United States. And Japan is another country way across the ocean.
And Auntie lives across the ocean?
No, Petunia. Auntie lives just across town. It would take more than a whole day to fly to Hoshi's house in a jet plane. But it only takes a half hour to get to Auntie's house, the same time it takes to watch one episode of Mince Hints. Now, what did I tell you about using the phone by yourself?
I wasn't by myself. I was with Petunia.
I guess maybe I wasn't clear enough.